So today we're gonna do kind of a strength workout. We're gonna try to find our one rep max in the weighted pull-up. So we'll go 7 sets of one, right? We'll start light, maybe for you guys, might even be your body weight, and we'll work up every set, moving up weight, seeing what we can reach in 7 sets. So as you guys know, for pull-ups, our standards for the pull-up are going to be fully locked out. Right, for today, we're gonna go any hand position. So you can go overhand, wider, you can go underhand, you can go mixed grip, so anything's fine. Standards would be all the way locked out at the bottom, right? I don't wanna see you jumping to that pull-up. So make sure you're at a dead stop, and then pull yourself up, get that shit over the bar, right? Hand grip doesn't matter. Either way, you wanna get a lot of speed on it, right? So don't stop and try to slowly pull, right? Get up there fast, right? Just like we want that speed on the bar, we want speed on that pull-up as well. It is a strength workout, so if you want to build up that muscle, I would try to use a strict pull-up. But if you get stuck at the top, you can do a little wiggle to get that last little piece. But for a strength workout, I would try to keep that strict, right? So dead hang, all the way up, chin over the bar.
What was it like having CrossFit as an after-school program?
It's really nice because you get to come and you can hang out with some friends and you can meet new kids because kids are always coming in and out between off-seasons and anytime they just want to show up. And then also if you've got homework or a project, you can also take a day off and it's not too bad. You can always make it up some other way. Wrestling I wasn't very good at, but definitely when I showed up in May, I weighed about 100 pounds. And then by September, I was like 115, 120, now 125. And I was even more than that, but I was holding back wrestling. So it's definitely helped me bulk up a little bit.
Myself and Sean Mulcahy, he used to be a teacher and Marine at Gonzaga, started it up in the first year. We did it out of our gym and kind of grew from there. We did it every day. People showed up as they wanted to. So some days we'd have zero, some days we'd have 20. So it grew from there, and then now, starting last year, we started coming to an actual CrossFit gym, and they were nice enough to rent out the space. So we've been coming here. So we now come Monday, Tuesday, and Thursday for about an hour. We just started a couple weeks ago, throwing in squat cleans. We've done overhead squats. So eventually, hopefully, we do every movement that they do in CrossFit.
I saw you leading the warm-up here. Is that something Kevin just has anybody do, or is that kind of your thing?
That's kind of my thing. I've done it for a while, so I know the workouts pretty well.
So talk to me about just 1 year's worth of CrossFit. How much stronger have you gotten from it?
Definitely see improvement very quickly. A lot of it's learning form, I think, the first year. But afterwards, you really notice yourself getting stronger just on lifts progressively.
Okay, what sports do you play?
I run track and I play basketball and football.
So how does CrossFit help you with those sports?
Well, in basketball, it helps me with like running up and down and shooting and everything, because after a while, your arms will get tired. Track, it just helps me with my speed and being able to run a while. And then football, it helps in every single aspect about football.
So how did you end up finding CrossFit? Was it something that Kevin came to you with, or was it something that you saw and you wanted to do?
Well, it was like during the off season. I didn't really have a lot to do, and Mr. Ayer was my teacher, so I just went on and tried it. I liked it, so keep coming back.
CrossFit is obviously a huge part of my life. I coach at Old Town, I coach here, and I just wanted to share that with the kids, and it's good to see, because we've got a lot of kids who aren't the kind of kids who you would think would be like, really strong bodybuilders into working out. So it's not only is it a good place for them to come to work out, some kids who don't play sports come. It's a good place for, people to fit in. So it's an all-inclusive club. We obviously don't make cuts. So it's just good to share CrossFit with these young men. And hopefully, like everyone who does CrossFit now says, man, I wish I had this in high school. Like, man, I'd be so good now if I did this in high school. So hopefully they can look back and say, I'm so glad I started that in high school.